a tree? Do you want a tree for good heal? Tell me a bit about Mouse, babe.
She's a white German Shepherd slash Pyrenees. Is obviously December 3rd. Nine months old. Her name is Mouse Rodriguez. Some of her baby teeth canine things that have fallen out, so now she has regular canines next to baby canines. We forgot to get her flea and tick prevention pill.
You don't have to like list everything we're doing wrong.
And yeah, she's a really calm, mellow girl. Every now and then she gets hyper. We have trouble with her
going potty.
Going to go potty when it's raining. She doesn't want
to. This is something funny. Daniel, what are you making again in your statistics class?
96.
And is that class really hard for you? You struggle a lot with that class.
Yeah, because it's hard because it's an online class.
And it brings you down.
I was like 3 or 4 weeks behind at one point, but I just got caught up.
I told Daniel, I said, it's funny because when you struggle in a class, you make a 96. When I struggle in a class, I make a 74. Just kidding. I'm not dumb.
So I'm not dumb.
Oh gosh. I was looking at his statistics stuff and I was like, this doesn't even make sense. This isn't even real. The limit does not exist. And Mousy Girl is just under my desk sleeping. Girl, she's sleeping so in such an uncomfortable manner. It looks like her neck is broken. And I didn't press my chair up to her. I'm just sitting here and she lays like that. It looks so uncomfortable. I'm scared to move now.
Hey guys, so in case anyone is wondering, you can definitely work out at home. This setup just happens to be unique. I never used this type of setup before, but I still got it done. Oh my god, but I really kind of wanted to just record this so I can see my form. But I thought, hey, let the people know. I'm doing 3 sets of 12 of these. Oh! This is the last of the group. Oh, goodness. Oh, that hurt. A good type of hurt, though. Whew. I'm gonna just do stand on each leg because I'm recording. Just trying to get the best workout that I can. The time that I have. Ignore. So, I would use more weight with this, but this is all I have. I'm gonna just do a squat And then like a little step. Like that, I guess. Yeah, like that. And when I was watching my last video, I saw that my back, I think that step wasn't really good. So I adjusted it to put in the weight up here. All right, so I finished that. I'm considering doing just like a little step up to this little bench. But at the same time, I feel like I've been neglecting my arms. So I kind of just want to do 3 sets of 5 push-ups, because push-ups are hard for me. And I can finish it out there. That would be the perfect time. So you know what? I'm going to do that.
Oh, guys, I don't want to do this. Push-ups are the same for me. Those are hard. I push myself to do legs, but arms. I know that's not very low. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank you, Jesus. I almost didn't come up. And that, very short workout, but that's probably going to have to be it for today. It was still a good workout. Got my heart racing. I did something, and that's what matters. So.
All right, guys. So today is April 7th. Can you see me now? Daniel and I are participating in a 10K today. It's the first time I've ever done any type of organized run, ever, any amount.
It was like a storm and lightning, so we're going to see what they say. I mean, I don't know what the rules are with running in that kind of weather.
It's 7:30 right now, and it does not look like it's 7:30. But yeah, so this should be interesting, but I'm very excited. Like I said, I've never run before in an organized event. That's my shirt. It's in Austin. So, I don't know if you can see me, but it's pretty rainy right now. So, if there's a run still, we do not know. We will see it here in 8 minutes.
I guess they canceled it because we saw people picking up cones and stuff.
Yeah, because you know, like when they do runs, they close off roads and stuff like that. They're picking up the cones that closed off the road. So, like, does that mean it's canceled? So, I don't know. What a fail. I wanted to run.
God heard my prayers.
You didn't want to run, did you?
I'm not in shape.
I think Daniel's saying is that he didn't want to run in the lightning. Because just right now, he was like...
Yeah, there's lightning.
He was like, there's still lightning.
Because I'm not going to do it anymore, but I wanted to have the GoPro on my head.
Oh, okay. As soon as we were leaving the Airbnb, Daniel was like, soccer players have got struck by lightning before. But we're still looking for the end.
We're trying to see if they have the free food.
Oh, yeah. I guess that's what Daniel's doing. I was trying to see if they canceled it or not. I'm like, is it canceled? Lo and behold, friends and people all around gather here to hear the tale of two runners. Runners in like a loose definition.
Did I have brought mail?
I think so, because I saw another people though. He ruined my intro! Usually I messed up, but I was going pretty far without messing up. Basically, it was canceled. What do you think, Daniel? He doesn't care. He didn't want to do it anyway. Anyway, we're just driving around, still looking. And I was like, hold on, let me look it up. Like, I forgot we were living in 2019. And then sure enough, the first article to come up was like, Statesman 10K canceled due to the rain weather conditions. That was pretty funny. Ah! All right, guys. So we're here in May Pearl, Texas. We came here for Nina's engagement party. And they have like a kind of like a farmer's market, I guess. I got a little bit of video. Anyway, this lady had alpacas. Oh, so okay. And they're so cute. And so that's really what I wanted to talk about. And she has, this is her brand right here. And they use the wool from the alpacas to make different stuff. And this was one of the things that they had that Tony bought.
It's so cute. And it looks
it
so
is fluffy. A little alpaca, and it's the fur that they shed from the alpacas. So it is so soft.
Yes. And it's just so cute.
It is so cute. And so Tony bought that. But anyway, I thought it was pretty cool. So it was a good outing. It was fun. So we're fixing to head home.
y'all doing this morning, Angel?
Getting ready to make this permanent. So you said you got this, and I think those pieces over there, I was like,
And I was asking you that.
Oh,
okay. It's a tiki choker. Yeah.
Feels so nice outside. I'm gonna document my last week and a half with my boo. The car's been messing up. It hasn't been turning on. And so we had this whole thing on the Pep Boys last night. We were there for like an hour and they charged us for work and then didn't do anything. And they told us to come back on Friday. We went yesterday, which was Wednesday. So, and Daniel just told the guy, he's like, well, I'm just going to bring the battery so y'all can give me a new battery because, you know, we have the warranty for it. And we're going to get it. So after arguing with them again today, right, babe?
Yeah.
He finally got the battery and the car's turning on. Is it working?
Yeah, it turned on fast.
Ooh, you did it. Mechanic.
It scared me because, like, I put the negative terminal thing on there, and then I was putting the positive one, and then it sparked. And then I was like I jumped a little bit, and then the alarm started going off. Because it's like, you know, that's just what it does. It started going off, and I was like, oh, dang it. But then I just pressed the unlock button.
Well, that's good, babe. I'm happy you got your car fixed.
Yeah.
All right, guys, it's me, Alicia, and Daniel. He's so handsome. So we just went to Army PT. Daniel always goes with me because he's so supportive. I love him, he's the best. So we went to Army PT, we just ran 2 miles, and then we did like this ab workout, and Daniel didn't like it. And then at the very end, my allergies started acting up. And so all of this, the inside of my nose is like burning. And my eyes are all watery. Yeah, but at the very end of the workout. So I was thinking, I was like, watch today be the day we have to take the OPAC. And then I went.
It's like a test that you have to take before you go to basic training.
Yes, sorry. So yeah, we go and I'm like talking to him. He's like, yeah, so you're going to do your OPAC today. And I was like, oh my God. And so I was like, all right, then let's do it. And so I did it and I passed. I'm officially going to the Army, guys. Like there's nothing now. Nothing now. In the name of Jesus. It's just crazy. I'm like, God, I'm just so happy. Thank you, Jesus. Well, God, you can do anything, guys. I used to be 240 pounds. And that was my highest recorded weight was 226. But I know I was at 240, but it was a broken scale. That's why I don't say it. So, but anyway, 240 pounds, guys. I weigh 132, 134. You can do anything with God. Right, babe?
Huh?
You can do anything with God?
Yeah.
He's the best, right?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ is my savior. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're so cute. Stop it. Well, all right, guys. Just a little update. Army update.
It's dark. Can't really see it.
You're hot. Why are you so hot?
I'm so fat.
Something popped. No, you're not fat. Get Mousy in on this. Mousy, look at her. She's laying down and eating. Mousy, come here. Come here, busy, 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 Mousy. Oh, there goes my big girl. There she goes.
It's time for a nap.
No naps, Daniel. You had 2 naps yesterday. So it's Friday. Daniel and I went to go eat at Vitex. It was good. We ate a lot. Well, Daniel ate a lot. I ate it, like, okay. And I took some hot fries with me. We went to the movies and we watched Pikachu. And now we're finishing it off with ice cream. T-minus 9 days till takeoff. Or nine, one of them. Or eight, whichever one I didn't say earlier. But yeah, guys. We're just enjoying life together, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. So Alicia's leaving on Sunday to go to Sunday at 11 in the morning. She's going to be going to a recruiting office, and then they're going to leave to Dallas
And she's going to stay there the night, and then she's going to go to MEPS on Monday morning, send papers to get a few other things done, then get on a plane and go to South Carolina, where she's going to do her basic training for the Army. Now we decided to come to San Antonio for 2 nights. And then we're going to go back Friday night and then just kind of hang out Friday, Saturday.
Angel's birthday on Friday night.
Oh, yeah.
Angel's birthday party.
And then so we decided to get an Airbnb. So this is where we're at now.
It's nice.
And yeah, it's really nice.
It's really, really cool. Nice. Feels so good.
It feels really comfortable.
It is 90 degrees outside, y'all. And there's no water parks open.
I couldn't even sleep last night. I probably got like an hour, maybe, of sleep last night. And then, just because we were hanging out with some friends till like 2 in the morning. And I go to work at 4 in the morning. So I tried to stay up playing the PlayStation. And I played it for like 30 minutes. And then
his horse just started walking on its own.
Yeah.
Or like it would walk a few steps and then stop.
Yeah.
And then walk a few steps because he does that when he goes to sleep.
Yeah.
He's like kind of remembers to continue playing, but he's asleep.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to pull an all-nighter because I was like, man, I'm scared I'm not going to wake up. So that, you know, I tried to play the PlayStation. I was playing Red Dead. At the end, I just gave up. And so I was like, I turned the PlayStation off and fell asleep for like 45 minutes. And then got ready for work.
So I drove here.
Yeah.
And he was just asleep. He would wake up, he'd be asleep, like laying back. And I was like, why do you keep waking up like that? He woke up like that 4 times. Like, wake up, like, looking around.
It's because I would get scared. Yeah. Just because, I don't know. It's been a while since I let, like, Alicia drive, like, on a long drive. Usually I'm the driver.
Yeah.
And so it's just, it feels different.
That tells you how tired he was.
Yeah.
Because he was, like, didn't really fight with me even about it.
Yeah. And so, again. So now we're in San Antonio. We're going to chill out for a little while.
What is it?
I can't tell if it's a beetle or if it's a roach with something in its mouth.
Dang, I don't know what that is.
I told you.
I'm not going to get close to that thing.
Get close.
You get close. I record. I still think it's a big old beetle. Mitchell, what'd you get? Some tacos?
Yeah.
The carne asada? I got me a torta de El Pastor.
Well, we just try a plain one for now.
All right. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
He says it's getting hot.
It's getting hot.
It looks aerodynamic. Oh, maybe. Oh. Look, Thor's here. But it's his old hammer.
Well, we decided to bring Alicia to come do her little, just to run a mile or two to kind of get ready because she hasn't worked out as much lately.
Well, because I was sick.
Yeah, she was sick. And
this water's so nice.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And we found this little stream.
So cute.
It's pretty clear.
It's really clear, dude. What you talking about? I see all them rocks at the bottom.
Yeah, you can see everything at the bottom. But I'm getting 3 more if you want to get that. Or 4. Can't see the army.
Thank you.
starting to feel a little bit more real, but at the same time not. And man, I just think I'm gonna miss these two. Like, we didn't talk about it. Like, this is literally our first time, like, really standing around talking about it.
Yeah. Talking about what? You leaving?
Yeah. Like, we would talk about it, but not in the sense, like it's, we would separate, you know, us leaving each other with, like, leaving for basic training, but, I'm excited. My predictions? Let's see. Nobody asked, but let's talk about that. I'm nervous about, you know, not even nervous, I'm just sad that I'm not gonna see Daniel and, you know, Mouse and Tony and everybody, but it'll be okay. It's just 10 weeks, and then I'll see everyone again.
Yeah, I was telling her I dropped her off at the recruiting station in Waco. And so I dropped her off in Waco, even though we were planning on coming to see her, but it was just like, when I dropped her off, and like, I have Mouse in the back seat, and Alicia said bye to Mouse and stuff. But I looked over and she wasn't there, and so then it hit me. I was like, oh dang, she's gone. I mean, we're hanging out right now, but it's, you know.
It's different.
She's Army property now.
All right, we'll do an action shot. We're here like this, and then 10 weeks. We'll give you a back shot on that. It'll be okay. Tomorrow for your shift, remind me to text you.
I'm in. Really used it too. Si algún día te vas de casa, yo te llevo a la NASA. He pedido un cohete y voy directo por ti. Y si no estoy y algo te pasa, recuerda que toda la vida cambia. Y no importa lo que pase, te prometo no faltarte. No me siento grande por ti, y aunque lo intentara no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti, y si yo me muero volvería por ti. Me siento grande por ti. Y si yo me muero volvería por ti, por ti. Se quedan cortas las palabras realmente.
That's it, folks. That's all, folks.